G'day, my name is Lisa with Givet. I'm here in Wairewa, a small farming community of East Gippsland. It was hit hard by the bushfires on December 30. I'm here as part of Mission Rainwater, an amazing group of people and organisations working together to offer sustainable water sources to people in East Gippsland, whether they be living in caravans and in sheds or their newly built homes. It's been an expensive exercise that wouldn't have been able to be done unless people chipped in. Anglicare has provided all the tanks, for example. We've been working with a great group called Tradies for Fire Affected Communities. They've been the catalyst. They've identified the real need for water tanks in these communities. Deloitte has come on board and offering funds and organisational skills as well. And then there are plumbers, local plumbers we've hired with donations to Givet at givet.org.au.
We're hooking up a 10,000 litre water supply tank to a farmer with two children was burnt out during the bushfires to give them some temporary water because they've really got nowhere to live and they've been living off other people. It touches your heart because I spoke to the owner of this property last night and it actually brings a tear to your eye. These guys are farmers here. They basically lost machinery sheds, their home, and a lot of other belongings in that as well. He explained to me that the day of the fires, I think they left around about 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and by the next morning, everything that they've got here was gone, apart from this little shed and a shack beside.
So thanks for donating, and thank you for helping the people of East Gippsland and Northeast Victoria. So far, we've delivered dozens of rainwater tanks, and we've still got lots more tanks to do. So we can't do it alone. We need your help. Please donate, givet.org.au.